Hello, Team Kaibigang Oso! I am ERR Stories. And for today's video, allow me to share with you a Bible verse that really spoke to my heart. And I hope that this will speak to your heart as well. So this Bible verse is actually taken from Jeremiah chapter 29, verse 11. And it says, "I alone know the plans I have for you, plans to bring you prosperity and not disaster. Plans to bring about the future you hope for." And, you know, while reflecting on this, actually, back then, when I was still young, nung bata pa tayo, I would always hear this. And, you know, parang it's just a reminder for me from time to time that the Lord has big plans for every one of us in our lives. But story time, this was very evident. Itong Bible verse na to, especially when I was reflecting already about my plans, my life, like 10 years ago. So, when I was still in college, fourth year ako nun, I was already offered a work in line with my internship. So, na-offer na ako nun ng work, but during that time, I already signed up to be one of the teachers in our vacation church school. And so, what I did nung na-offer sa akin yung work, I prayed about it and asked the one who offered me if possible ba na we wait for that week. Kasi sa vacation church school, may 1 week na may mga teaching sa mga bata and all that. So, ayan, naghintay ta. Sabi ko kung possible na maghintay ng 1 week. Pero yun nga, the opening was so urgent na hindi na nangyari yon. So, after nung graduation, we were looking for work, etc. We, kasi lagi ako may kasama no, back then, nung college, nung pagka-graduate, kapag naghahanap ng work. And then, ayun nga, finally, nakahanap tayo ng work, na-interview tayo sa school where I am working right now. And in one of the interviews, yung isa sa mga nag-interview sa akin, somewhere, I'm not sure how it happened, pero yung isa sa mga tanong doon is about ministry, kung anong ministry ko sa church and all that. And during that time, I recently joined lang yung church na I volunteered for teaching kasi nga yung home church namin is in Laguna and we moved to Las Piñas. So sabi ko talaga noon, teaching ministry. And to think, I just had it 1 week no, nung vacation church. And natuwa yung nag-interview sa akin. So nagkwentuhan lang kami about ministry, about our faith, etc. And then I got hired. And the first day of my work was actually June 23, and my birthday is June 22. So, ayun. And up until now, I still feel and really may connection sa puso ko na that incident is really a very good example of Jeremiah 29:11. That you just have to trust in the Lord because He has plans for our lives. And looking back, ang dami ko na rin na-experience along the way with my line of work. And that made me a better person. So, kayo guys, sa inyong lahat na nanonood ng video na to, I know there are times in your life, especially right now, that there are uncertainties that we experience. Hindi natin alam, lalo na diba noong 2020, nagkaroon ng pandemic, ang dami talagang uncertainties. And sometimes, it makes us not be able to sleep. Just thinking about it, no, for us getting worried, getting confused, anxious of what we are supposed to do and all that. I hope that this video reminds you that God has plans for your life. You know, when Jeremiah wrote this to the people of Israel, they were exiled in Babylonia. And this gave them hope while they were in exile. Now, what more us nowadays, no, we are not exiled physically, but sometimes, you know, we get to be exiled with our worries, by our worries, by the uncertainties around the world, even sometimes by the dreams that we have in our hearts, the unfulfilled ones. I really hope that this Bible verse will speak to your heart and remind you that there is hope and the future beyond current challenges. So allow me to pray for you and lift up to you, to the Lord, whatever it is that you're going through right now. Father God, we praise and thank you for today. And we hope that whoever is watching this video and is very worried about the future, can't sleep, can't eat, and can focus too much, Lord, please allow his and her heart to trust in you alone, because you have bigger plans. You have a definite plan for his and her life. This we pray in your name, our Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen. All right, so that's all for today. See you again next time for another video, for another Bible verse. And we hope we keep this running. This has been ERR Stories. Don't forget to share and subscribe to this video. And if this message spoke to your heart, comment down below. Okay, at pag-usapan natin yan. Bye!